Mrs. Wheeler, a lovely woman. She was looking out her window this morning when she saw a dead man in the building behind her house. She's shocked. She calls the police. They come to investigate. But there's no evidence. The body has disappeared, vanished into thin air. No one knows where it went. We're going to find out.